Hi students, in this class we are going to do some questions in three-dimensional geometry. Which was asked in 2019 March. Let us discuss the questions. The first question is, write all direction cosines of x-axis. Direction cosines of x-axis are 100, isn't it? Second question. If alpha, beta and gamma are the direction angles of a line with xy and z axis, then cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma are known as direction cosines. And we know that sum of the squares of the direction cosines is equal to what is cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma is equal to 1. Now cos square alpha can be written as 1 minus sin square alpha, 1 minus sin square beta, 1 minus sin square gamma is equal to 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3, minus sin square alpha plus sin square beta plus sin square gamma is equal to 1. Now this minus term goes to R, thus it becomes positive, and 3 minus 1 is equal to sin square alpha plus sin square beta plus sin square gamma, or we can say that sin square alpha plus sin square beta plus sin square gamma is equal to 2. Hence we can prove, isn't it? 2019. First part of the second question is, by the equation in the plane through the intersection of two planes and passing from 1.2 to 1. The required equation is first plane plus lambda into second plane is equal to 0. Here the first plane is 3x minus y plus 2z minus 4 plus lambda into second plane is x plus y plus z alpha minus 2 is equal to 0. This is equation number 1. The required plane passes to 1.2 to 1 is 1. 1 passes through 2, 2, 1. Here, put x is equal to 2, y is equal to 2, and z is equal to 1. We have 3 into 2, minus 2, plus 2 into 1, minus 4 plus lambda into, again x is 2, y is 2, z is 1, minus 2 is equal to 0. So 6 minus 2 plus 2 get cancelled, minus 4 plus lambda into, here 1, 2 get cancelled, 3 is equal to 0. 2 plus 3 lambda is equal to 0. 3 lambda is equal to minus 2, and lambda is equal to minus 2 by 3. Now substituting the value of lambda in 1, we have in 1, 3x minus y plus 2 is z, minus 4 plus lambda is minus 2 by 3 into x plus y plus z minus 2 is equal to 0. Now multiplying by this 3, 3 3 is 9x minus 3y plus 6 z minus 12, minus 2x minus 2y minus 2 is z plus 4 is equal to 0. And 9x minus 2x, 7x, 3y, 5y, 6 is zeta plus 4 is zeta. 12 of 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the plane passing for a point of intersection of two planes and 1.221, isn't it? The second question is, the Cartesian equation of two lines are given by the equations. We have to find the vector equation. The corresponding vector equations are, that is minus I, minus j, minus k, plus lambda into 7i minus 6j plus k. Vector r is equal to, the second equation is, again vector r is equal to, here I, here 5j plus 5j, here also 7k plus mu in I minus 2j plus k. I minus 2j plus k, isn't it? This is the second equation. Vector equation corresponding to Cartesian equation. Here the second line is x minus 3. So, here becomes a. One more question is there. The third question is, find the shortest distance between these two lines. Here, let vector I is equal to minus I minus j minus k a1. Vector b1 is equal to 7i minus 6j plus k. Vector a2 is equal to 3 vector I plus 5 vector j plus 7 vector k. Vector b2 is equal to I minus 2j plus k. Now first find b1 plus b2. Determinant ijk, cross product of two vectors, 7 minus 6, 1, 1 minus 2, 1, isn't it? Here I into minus 6 plus 2, minus 4, minus j into 7 minus 1, 6, plus k into minus 14 plus 6, minus 8. Therefore, b1 plus b3 is minus 4i minus 6j minus 8k, isn't it? Now find modulus of b1 plus b2. Modulus of b1 plus b2 is 16, 36 plus minus 8 square 64, root of 54, 36, 160, root of that. Now find b1 plus b2 dot a2 minus a1. A2 minus b1 plus b2 is this, minus 4i minus 6j minus 8k dot a1 minus a2, 3i minus minus i, 4i, 5j minus minus j plus 6j, 7k minus minus j. So, the product is, sum of the product of the component vectors, minus 4 into 4, minus 6 of into 6, minus 8 into 8. So, we get minus 16, minus 36, minus 64, that is minus 114. isn't it? Now, shortest distance between the lines small d is equal to b1 cross b2 dot a2 minus a1 divided by b1 cross modulus of b1 cross b2 the whole modulus. This is minus 116. Now, that is minus 116 divided by root of 116 whole modulus, that is 116 by root 116, that is root of 116, that is equal to 4 into 29, that is 2 root 29 times 2x. This is the shortest distance between the lines, isn't it? In 2018 months, there are two questions. The first question is find the equation of a plane which makes xyz intercepts respectively as 1 to 9. X intercept is A, Y intercept is B, and Z dot intercept is C. X intercept A is equal to 1, B is equal to 2, C is equal to 3. Equation is X by A plus Y by B plus Z by C is equal to 1. So X by 1 plus Y by 2 plus Z divided by 3 is equal to 1. Multiply more by 6. Multiplying by 6. So 6x plus 3y plus 2z is equal to 6. This is the required equation of the plane, isn't it? The second question is find the equation of a plane passing through the point which is parallel passing through the point is given. Here the point is 1, 2, 3. Equation of a plane passing through the point 1, 2, 3 and parallel to the above plane, this plane. If your planes are parallel, their direction ratios are same. So, direction ratios of required plane, direction ratios of the required plane, is equal to direction ratios of plane A, direction ratios of the plane A. So, equation of the plane is the plane is here, that is A is equal to 6, B is equal to 3, and C is equal to B, 3 and C is equal to 2. Therefore, equation of plane is A into X minus X1 plus B into Y minus Y1 plus C into Z minus Z1 is equal to C. Here, X1, Y1, Z1 are here. So, 6 into X minus X1 is 1 plus 3 into Y minus Y1 is 2 plus 2 into Z minus Z1, Z1 is 3 is equal to 0. So 6X minus 6 plus 3Y minus 6 plus 2Z minus 6 is equal to 0. So 6X plus 3Y plus 2Z minus 18 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the required plane, isn't it? The first part and second question is find the angle between the lines x minus 2 by 2 is equal to y minus 1 by 2 is equal to z plus 3 by minus 3 and x plus 2 by minus 1 is equal to y minus 4 by 8 is equal to z minus 5 by 2. Here, direction ratios of first line are direction ratios of first line. A1, B1, C1 is is equal to 2 phi minus 2. And now direction ratios of second line are A2, B2, C2, that is equal to minus 1, 8 and 4. The angle between the lines, angle between the lines, theta is equal to cosine was absolute value of A1 in the A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 that divided by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square in the root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square, isn't it? This is the formula to find the angle between two lines in the Cartesian. So cosine was absolute value of A1 into A2, that is 2 into minus 1 plus 5 into 8 plus minus 3 into 4, that divided by A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square is 2 square, 5 square minus 3 square, that is 4 plus 25 plus 9, root of that. Similarly, root of minus 1 square is 1 plus 8 square is 64 plus 4 square is 16, isn't it? Whereas theta is equal to cosine was minus 2 plus 14 plus minus 12, that divided by 25, 29, 38, root of, in the root of 64 plus 16 plus 80 plus 181. That is cosine was 40 minus 14, that is 26. 40 minus 14, that is 26 by root of 38 into root of 81 is 9. Therefore, cosine was 26 divided by 9 root 38. This is the angle between the lines. Period. The next question is the shortest distance between two lines. This is vector A1, B1, A2 and B2. Now first line, B1 cross B2. That is determinant of J given. B1 is 1 minus 3, 2 and B2 is 2, 3, 1. That is equal to I into minus 3, minus 6, minus 9 minus J into 1 minus 4, minus 3 plus K into 3 minus, minus 6, 9. That is equal to minus 9i plus 3j plus 9. Now find modulus of b1 cross b2. That is minus 9 square is 81 plus 9 plus 81. 81 plus 9, 90. 90 plus 81, 171. Square root of 171. Isn't it? Next, we have to find A2 minus A1. Vector A2 minus vector A1 is equal to 4i minus i, 3i, 5j minus 2j plus 3j, 6k minus 3k plus 3k. isn't it? Now we are going to find B1 cross B2 dot A2 minus A1. B1 cross B2 is minus 9i plus 8j plus 9k dot A2 minus A1 is 3i plus 3j plus 9k. So we get minus 9 into 3 plus 3 into 3 plus 9 into 3. That is minus 27 plus 9 plus 27. So we get 9. Now shortest distance between two lines, shortest distance is equal to modulus of B1 cross B2 dot A2 minus A1 divided by modulus of B1 cross B2. So this is 9 divided by modulus of B1 cross B2 is 171. Can be factorized as 3, 6 times, 5 times 15, 7, again to 93. That is 9 divided by 9 into 19, that is 9 divided by 3 root 19. So we get 3 by root of 19. That is the shortest distance between the lines, isn't it? I think you could understand all the problems I have done here. Take similar problems and do it yourself. Okay.